This is Winderoo. Winderoo is an open source Wi-Fi connected firmware and add-on to the open source Watchwinder project. But you may be asking, what's the open source Watchwinder? Well, a lot of consumer Watchwinders are pretty terrible, especially when it comes to cost, construction quality, and feature set. I wasn't willing to shell out $300 for a single Watchwinder, so I decided to build my own. This resulted in two projects, the open source Watchwinder and Winderoo. So the open source Watchwinder is a 3D printed winder that you're seeing on your screen right now. It's remixable, fully documented, and beginner friendly. It's also completely free. Winderoo is a firmware add-on, which turns your simple winder into a Wi-Fi connected smart device. Here's how you control it. You navigate to the web address winderoo.local from any device connected on your home network. From there, you can adjust the rotations per day, the winding direction, the winding start time, and the power state from any device on your home network. There is no app required. Setup is very simple. Once the firmware is uploaded, search for the Wi-Fi network called Winderoo Setup. Connect to it, then select your home network and fill in your password. It may take a minute or so, but when the captive window closes, Winderoo is connected to your home network. Resetting is just as easy. From Winderoo's webpage, tap Reset, then tap Confirm. This process takes about 20 seconds. Winderoo will forget its current Wi-Fi network and enter into setup mode. Now you can reconnect to the Wi-Fi network called Winderoo Setup. Well, that's it. It's a fun project, and I'd love to hear your thoughts. The project is also contribution-friendly, and I look forward to seeing your pull requests and bug reports in the future. Lastly, you can find all the links for the projects on Printables, Cults3D, Thingiverse, and GitHub. They're also in the video description. Oh, and if you're curious about the watch, it's an Omega Constellation reference 168.0065. I've linked an article about them in the description. Until the next one!